Stephen. Flicked on. Mountfield was in there, and there's the equaliser. Derek Mountfield. 3 minutes before half-time. Stephen took the corner, flicked on at the near post, and Mountfield, what a useful player he's been for Everton this season on set plays. It's his eighth goal, and he's equalised.
Reed. Yes, he's made the gap. Van den Hau. Yes! Mountfield has done it! The hold on the cup has been re-established. Van den Hau crossed it. And Mountfield, who potted home. And the defenders have saved Everton.
Side because he was in his own half. It's Carl Schutt up against Mountfield. On his own for the moment, and happy to force the corner.
There between Ratcliffe and Van den Hau as to how the kick should be taken. Mountfield again has come up on the far side. It's Ratcliffe who takes it and plants it towards Hill. And Derek Mountfield. The centre-back who scored so many important goals for Everton.
Sheedy curls it. Mountfield's there! It's a goal! Derek Mountfield! And the free kick does the trick again, and Everton, the holders, are in front for the first time. Kevin Sheedy curled the kick. Derek Mountfield came in for the header. It's his 10th goal of the season, the big centre-half, and it's by far the sweetest for him and for the Evertonians.
Over the years. Mountfield. Little touch by Gray found Heath.
It's John Barnes came in from the wing. Watch the goalkeeper first of all, because as Barnes made room, Southall saved, or the defender in front of him in fact blocked it, Mountfield, and Les Taylor drove narrowly. Major trophy for 14 years. Graham Sharp, first goal went to him, and Andy Gray behind him got the second. Derek Mountfield, solid in defence.
Area. Mountfield, Gray, both making their run. There's Mountfield, and he scored! Minutes gone. And Derek Mountfield makes it 2-0 to Everton. And he's popped up on the score sheet quite often this season. A real scramble in there. Mountfield battling for it and just touching it past the goalkeeper.
time for them, and certainly their team has done British football proud as Kevin Ratcliffe raises the European Cup with his back.